There's always something for everyone in the Sheraton. Jangunga Woli, they'll cater for you. But in a good hospitality services, every day, that is their work, to take care of your emotional wealth and health. Abagala kuwasa, abagala kuandula, abagala byonna. Showering, baby shower, bridal shower, pregnancy shower, introduction shower, dating shower, divorce shower, love shower. Go to your showering, please. Just do it at the Sheraton Hotel. They'll take care of you perfectly. Touch Sport Kampala. Yenze. Mundaba. Kati wano tugenze taki. Naba gamba. Ngeenda bata mia fashion. Yechili wansi wano. Kansilike. So, Turkish Sport, abagala ebitete by'abakyala, masawa, agaba mina abakyala, ensawo handbags, bami, I mean abakyala, engato, bakyala, beddings, anything which is concerned with quality. We say at Turkish Sport, where quality costs less. Ogula olugoye nga luno, normal emyaka aga, nga terukutuse, teruvuddeyo mu buzi, naye nga ate buli lw'olwambala, ogulira value. That's what they call quality. Okay? Have five of them. Don't have a bunch of cases if you have a bunch of cases. If you have a bunch of cases, you have a bunch of cases. Yes. That is a Turkey product. Abagala, ebintu ebifana nanga bino, teropteka kuseta siyange. Please, social media, I'm just coming up. See, so perfect with social media, but I'm learning. Yes, you can get in touch. They can deliver to your spot. My student Rashida, always yummy cakes. Ulishosha walinga chetaga cake. Temuleka yo kulia cake mbao bali muloko down. Baki de mugano zikola. Alika tuwezi nyuma. Eh? Reserving akasente kakatono. Ulie ku cake. Eh? Ni umuta lida kuwa mkoko. Wakili ya stamu sala cake ni wapu bengalo kwe batu. Yupake yewe wende. Eh? Temuleta aga kusala mkoko bichi. Ufumba michele. No. Yummy cakes by Rashida. Mwagireko, she's my student, she's my mentee. She has very nice products. Nabagamba cakes is it? As for some one. She puts in all her love. Because nabaso message mchimu, okuteka mu okuagala mbulichokola. Which we call working. Yeah? You what you paid for. Going an extra mile. So Rashida, uba wali wano sharing a number yao. Bajirabe, hey, abantu bashawalinge cakes, birthdays, muzuo mwalo ibaba. She is very good at what she does. Stay up one and every chimu quality is key. Positive emotions, don't forget. It's the 5-star spa. Oyagala kukunyiga, oyagala kugoba kukadde, oyagala kunyirira, oyagala kudda buto, oyagala kwewulira bulungi. At positive emotions, you have a saying, it's about the feeling on the inside. Enewulira yo munda, yensonga. So bino ebiri ebweru, noone kuba makeup, noyambala ekiteteeyi nga munda owulira bubi. So, Nange Mariam at Focus International tukoya trainings, it's hours of Zoom meetings, abagala okusoma, abagala okuyiga, abagala okuimproving their mental mujoininge Zoom classes. Twayongereko Tuesday is our leaders. Woboli mukulembeze, ngoine kitongole, bikutwala, oswate webase, amajega gendo kuba, they will shoot you in the back, your team. If you lose hope. So, Tuesdays is for restoring leaders obazamu amani in these very not nice times. Ubantu mukutuinga to dream new dreams, to keep your eyes on the visions, closing the aspirations where you started. Don't close your offices, don't close your businesses, don't close your visions because of this season. It will pass. But the vision will stay. So, every Tuesday, Japanese Zoom meetings, abagala zero registering ako. You have my number, 772. The number yange, I think, Margaret has already sharing awano. Please go to WhatsApp. Muziku ze chamber na yoke deko. Umbuli de then we that procedures. Abagala kusoma students, we have Wednesdays, we have Saturdays. Those are for the students, abagala kusoma master class. In those classes we do mindset change, public speaking skills, presentation skills, reading and writing skills, wabagala kuandika. Took training ida mu group, buyuma ina groups we according to emyaka jo chicholi ne jolaga according to how we interview you. We give you practical training grounds otandike kwe weyigirize ngoli mu discovering your calling. By the end of the class, we expect people who have discovered calling that mudeyo mwebake. I told you the lockdown didn't come to lock your minds, it came to wake you up to do a number of changes in your life to fit where you're going. So see where looking one, right? It's looking one. And the only way you can unlock here is through information. Ziramo kubajukiza Mariam Naguja, the Ladies Guide. Gwemkutu gwemuliko on Facebook, those who are watching on replay, on YouTube, Mariam Naguja, the Ladies Guide. I'm a counseling psychologist, I'm an author, I'm a relationship coach, I'm an entrepreneur. I do a number of things in my career life to help the masses through my service to humanity. So, emikutu jange chobo subiram is emotional wellness. That's our point here. Ebintu ebitagula sente naiga biwo bulamu. The things that money cannot buy, but make life worth living. Byensomesa wano. Tebabiwa wa masomero, tebabiwa wa mukirasi, teba mubi nyumya nyumya ke yombabala na it's not enough. Yeah? Ugo mwale, bo idea bu according to experience, it's not enough. So, we always say it is through the experience of other people that you can add value to yourself. So through my experience, I share with you what I know. Mugende namumuyikoleko. And by the way, free of charge. Akomkone wow. Free of charge. So yesterday, with Faridon Master Mutia, we were talking about thinking in terms of the future, not to get lost in the present. Tugobe abantu okweraliikirira batandika okugaana okunaaba kubanga bagenda kufa nja. Obweyagae Mariam sikyanaaba anti ngenda kufa. We are getting rid of that negativity that is currently happening because of the collective consciousness. Buli muntu yena yina byalowoozaako. So we did some good job with Farida yesterday. Era nemba promising nti olwaleero tugenda kwogera ku how to sleep. Mulimu abawangudde obutabo, amanya gaabwe tugawandiise. It has been a very big job. Yes, sijja basoma wano in the interest of time, obudde buliwo. Naye we shall reach you one by one and they will deliver the books to you. Previously, abakyaliwo wiki ewedde, twasoma about is it necessary for you to go back to your ex nga yakusigalamu, mitendera ki gy'olina okuyitamu. What are the steps you should take before you get back to your past? Mujidem buto mujukizemu. So in that session we learned the following. The four questions you need to ask yourself before you get back to your ex. Twabisoma. Twasoma that when you're going to get back to your ex, or you know by the seven tips. Zo ino kodesa. Obo kujukuju, eh? Mudingane even to be donga with yaki. Antole medeyo. Fe tetugana. Everything is always right. Eyavamu wadembe. Adaye mabega wadembe. Obulamu bubwo bwasalawo. So obweyaga kudayo kwejjukanya, twakola that ka video last week, the 7 tips to get to your ex. So to highlight what happened is, before you go back to your ex, think these questions down. Have you taken time to heal? Waona? Yes or no? Twabyogerako bichewedde. Does your ex even want you back? Akwetaga oba kweyezaayo? Twabyogerako wiki ewedde. Have you been in an on and off relationship? Ngakugoita ex, twabyogerako wiki ewedde. And so much more. So we concluded by saying that it's totally normal to miss your ex, sichibi, but it may not be right if you don't ask yourself those questions. Missing anybody is okay. You can miss somebody, but it doesn't mean anything. But if you miss them and then you go ahead to contact them, you're setting up yourself, sweetheart, for another roller coaster of confusion. So twagamba, keep in touch with your family and friends. Get real. How old are you? How old is your ex? Were you married? Were you engaged? Were you living together? How long was the relationship? So, twagamba, try to go no contact. Going no contact, contact. calling and rushing and forcing is against the universal rule. Here to us, Makchigambo, which has a law of paradoxical intent, which says, what you desperately chase for, it is your only desperate. Mwana watu chukukuka wakusi. Soto damu kuwa masimu, kwe gaidida, kweleza meseji, agubulu chikinga, nomu damu nomu kubida. The law says, toja kumufuna. So going no contact was one of the solutions. Then lastly, talking about practice emotional games. Is a games omuli into a kweleza text message to zidia mangu, jidia mafta 2 hours. Na ya gambo wangu, una ina kukulamu, nani manjiba ya diva. Baba inebi akola. Ense ya gala bifude. Kati wawele za nana woso ma blue tick to muda. Mude mwato gani posi wabato gamba chi. Gamba wabafu. Wuna libize. So desperation is against the rule of love. Okay? Don't be desperate. That which loves you will look for you. That which doesn't love you will not, you will not force it to love you. Okay? So lastly, wewe biganye ngambu tufale mende kubongogo. Akusunwa kumutu wangabili. Ngabi kusobede. Kwaaliza tugamba, seek therapy. Jangu ewa kansala, tuogiremu. Uone, omutu, omuila bide. Abatari wa last week, ibi tuwa yogira ko. So today, tuwa kakugira kumusonge mpia. Tossing and turning at night. Muliba sezi. Are you a sezi? Are you a cesarean? Muliba sezi. So, tossing and turning at night is so much in humanity in these times where people are overthinking. Thinking why? Because there's a lot of worry, anxiety, depression, questions unanswered. So people, and even during the time people sleep, and then they toss at night. So today we are going to talk about how to sleep. It is an art. Like I already say, in life, everything is an art. And it is a skill. Nothing comes naturally. Okay? So buli chimoyi no kuchimanyako. Kati olwali otugende soma tugenda pa checking. What are those bad sleeping habits that you're having? Is it kugana okwebaka today? Okay? So, yesterday we talked about the mind in detail. Please go and visit the page. Yesterday, twayogete about how thoughts affect your health, bengo muntu, and your emotional health. So, mubi twasomye nti obwongo buno buyina conscious and subconscious mind. The conscious mind is the one that is the one that is the no grasping the one that is the subconscious mind is the one that is no tanka no replaying the one that is the one that is the. So the subconscious mind is the one that is digestion, it controls most of the body activities, including breathing. So the subconscious mind is the one wakupati abasiketi tutuwa temu haji soma zinajimanya. So when you're using the subconscious mind, chita gezanti no tulo kugana, it is the problem. Omutu okwe waka ye baka na mutwe. People sleep using their mind. It's the head that sleeps, not the body. So tuwasome yesterday na imba gama anti, every bodily activity is controlled by the brain. That's the organ. It is a spiritual organ. Edabu wabato manye how the brain operates. Changunyo oji misusinga, oji underusinga. So, kwe kusuma kutu wabademu yesterday, neba gama and subconscious is the problem. How do we form good habits to fit that subconscious mind? So you need to take absolute control of your mind. In fact, nelabu wabuta kunyumila mind yuna bau. Omuntu omukyawa oyina kudayo waggulu wano si wano bamukyayira wano. So twagenze tuyiga ebintu bino in step by step mpaka wetwatuuse ku kinyuse ekyokutegeera nti the brain is the issue. A brain can help you heal the body. The body is self-healing. The body can heal itself only if you can aid the mind. How do you aid the mind? 1, mental attitude is not positive. 2, it must relax. Unokigo relaxing obongo bwo. Mind you. Three, you must eliminate waste from your body. Elimination normally sweating, urinating, and then discharging in the other place. Okay? Then four, oyobane suri, the hope, which we are creative. So that's what we learned yesterday. And njagala chigata kuchino walero. Njaganyo kule mitu gabi related. So thoughts ebiro wozo ebibamu abantu kutebaka. Lockdown. No utaku kwa uzawana bana aliache. Banange njagawa. Chila ikawa genda tugalaha. Business ya nganja demu sana nyinji nyo. You can toss around night because you're overthinking and in the wrong time. Okay? So, learning sleeping habits is one of the best things you can do for yourself. Obiganti omuntu yandibadde acculturating ate sleeping habits. Omuntu yebaka atya. Kubanga abantu bangi bebaka bubi naye tebakimanyi. And that is the cause of depression. It's the cause of anxiety, worry, loss of immune system. Bulichona which is indigestion. So don't underestimate the power of sleep. Why you get the fear? You see, Jajidam, the fear of ill health, what the fear of death. What were other fears like? Fear of poverty, fear of criticism, fear of loss of love. Is a Naziba Gamba. Nekakati fear a single munene is a Mangati Dokuala. Everyone is under fear, I think they know what here. And then it has to fight there. Subconscious mind. So worry paralyzes reasoning. As talking about where it can be it paralyzes one's reasoning faculty, destroys imagination, creates low self-esteem, and destroys initiative. Muluganda, omutwe where it is, olegera okulowoza. Nabagambye, omutwe obwongo okukolera mirembe. Without peace of mind, it cannot do anything. Era ensonga kuola bilanti you lose a peace of mind, you're not in peace, is when you get constipation, when you go to the other place and you fail to do anything, work. But you know, mind you gama to why? Something is not right going on. So worry paralyzes reasoning, destroys imagination. Onto the mukula likilia, yesikati abantu abasinga bimulimu. Sinze. So it can cause a lot of things, including decision, indecision, and doubt. So an unrestless mind, ifuka helpless. Eguamu will power, no guamu amani. Next, you lose sleep. So musa wentone nyom dachikezi dakum. But then jaga tu gedepo. What are those simple techniques to first of all quiet your mind? Ogendo kweba kambo genzo kweba kwa. Obongo usareko ya de. Tuwa ina mele ya kulia enjia. Ufuno tuono ufuruto ufurute. What are those things that you can do? And they are very simple. And they are few. All that it requires of you is to make it an habit in life. Habits create us. Habits make us. It is through the repetition of the many things you do that you become with you. So repetition here, you're repeating every 12 years, you form a better life. We're repeating every 12 charm, you lose your life. So once again, Mariam Namuja, if in case it's your very first time to this video, like the page, follow us. In case you're watching a replay on YouTube, subscribe the channel and enjoy the ride. What I promise you is one thing, you can never go wrong. You can never go wrong. With Mariam Naguja, already sorted. So I've written a number of books. Among them is The Lady's Guide to Fulfilling Relationship and True Happiness, The Lady's Guide to Emotional Happiness, and The Lady's Guide Journal. Those are the different number of books that you want to say. So today, Jaga talking about how to quiet your mind. Obwongo obuzikiza otya. Kubanga bade njagala baisawa 10 ne kitundu nga tumaze lero tuo 1 hour jetukozesa tetuka kudamu kuranika for 2 hours. I want it to be effective, so I'm going to give you some techniques and I want you to be imaginary. Roxam, njagala mfuke imaginary. Buli kyenjogera genda okipracticinga ku tonight. Olaba oba kikola tekikola. Ekirungi si byajjo jjuuzi tonight. Dayo bikole byekugambye wano. Olaba oba binakukolera. So you cannot sleep until when you turn off disturbing thoughts. Mu Luganda, tosobola kwebaka ng'omutwe gukyalwanira ebizibu. Nga gulowooza, gufumiitiriza, gujjukira, gugattagatta, ne bw'okola bw'oti, it won't sleep. So the question would be, what makes people not to sleep? Tutandikirawo. Nziramu bajjukiza. Worry, anxiety, remembering bad thoughts, eating meals before they sleep, is a store, not kukwebakada, ngenda banyo yura kujatukawo. Intestines, tezisobola, kubanga zirimu digestion, omutwe ne gwebaka. Olw'okuba nti omutwe gwe gukola emirimu egisinga ku mubiri gwaffe, including digestion. When you give the body food, ng'ogenda kwebaka, instead of the brain sleeping, ebere gamba intestine katisawo yakuba mbera batwade chu. So get over the about intestine is really busy. It is digesting food. Because we learned yesterday, it is the mind that digests food to liquidify it into the bloodstream to supply the food to every part of organ of the body. But it's self namely, it is the brain that does it. Kakati was indica. Akawunga mukamwa kusawa nya n'ekitundu ez'ekirungu ogenda kwebaka ttaano manya nti bagenda okudigestinga akawunga ako. Mayindi erekerawo okukola okwebaka egambe nti wali tewebaka ono amaze okulya ayagala digestion. It cannot. So you get restless. So there are many reasons why people don't sleep. It's a heartbreak mostly. That's worry, anxiety, depression, whatever, and they don't sleep. So let's start number one. Njagala mpandikirawo class mountain ali mu class. The first tip to quiet your mind, tip eyandisoose, obwongo buzikiza ogende webake. Jukira tu, let us assume toliridde mbudde butuufu, toliridde miwumbo gya mmere ng'ogenda kwebaka. Ne wona akola bino ng'olidde miwumbo gya mmere tebijja kukola. We follow a process. Tip number one, when you go to sleep, no kola maso go word. Mind yourself when you take a color black. Awazibu, imagination. Yambala black, obongo. Yambala black, obengala bechizikiza. Which means, if it means covering here with a mask, wano maso, cover it. It'll be black. Why? When the mind is not exposed to light, it becomes dull. It becomes drowsy, and then you sleep. So, tip number one, imagine black. Tip number two, imagine gray. Whatever black, kola gray eya dark. Yeah? Okola what? Mind you, jambaze gray, black, I mean that color which is gray, which is dark. Of course, toli demere katu ashominge. Eyalet, ulimu right state of the body, automatically you'll go to sleep. So, these dull colors remove the stimulation of the brain. When you look at white, purple, yellow, those bright colors, mind you, just stimulating, it becomes awake. So chitegeza that even when you're using curtains in your bedroom, they must be dull colors. Ezo colors yamba maso okutaba stimulated and the mind to think, we are awake. Wali obera ojebasiza. So imagine black, that's tip number one. Number two, imagine gray, a dark. Imagine chitegeza zibidi za bote. Osirikide bote. Otekuwa black. Wazimu. Mwaka ni imagination mwaka ya kuongelea mu. Mind yu kusirika. Eja kusirika. And with only 10 seconds, you'll have a very good night sleep. So, if you're in worry, anxiety, fear, exposure, the mind to negative images, having serious conversations, go get a kwebaka, it cannot work. No one imagining a block, nenga mind getting moving to be the idea of the So, masa ongenda balaka, how to deal with these things in a more professional way. So, steps is a single bukuru, go get a funa quality sleep, says no. These are the first steps to get quality sleep. They are simple, but of course not easy, because they take habits. One, relax your body. Relax your body. With relax your body, chitegeza omubiri gwo gutege mu state ntingenda kwebaka. Nothing matters to me than sleep. Yoga, meditation, yobiza okuba bizibuzibu ku bantu abamu. Meditate nga nawo mugamba sirikirira obwongo bwogera yobizibuzibu. But you can do exercises like walking, nabagamba walk long journey, is a sawa is a regular. Ngomanyi nti sawa nga sati njakuba nebase. Two, you can stretch up, do those stretches. Omubiri gufune saturation ya blood. Gukowe. Remember, when you go to bed when you're not tired, you will toss. Body ino kukuko kwe bakanga, it is surely tired. Lie down on the floor, face up, and put your legs up. Why? When you put your legs up, it supplies the blood back to your brain. Ochikole just like 10 minutes. 10 minutes. Ojakula angokoye. Ngoyaga kwe baka. Buntu utono tono. Nebo wetaga. So, you can do steaming, sauna, when the powers release that sweat, the body gets relaxed. The toxins are out. Don't engage in any work. Okina kwebaka. Okubela ku laptop, ubala simanya bichibichi, tubale profit zetukoze, kansome, I have, buli wote ko bongo mkukola, towards sleep, obtende mshapu mode. I am awake, kati wotu kambulili board. The brain is already used. So relax your body. Relax your body. That is the first step. Relaxation. That is the tomalaga yingira bulidiene haule. No. First relax the body. Tipe semba yo? Have S3X. Awo. Tewena vila wo. It also relaxes what? The body. Tip number two. Relax your face. Relaxing the face means tofula face serious. Right now I'm serious. The brain is attentive. The face is very serious. So when you want to relax the face, amanyoga namgalaba, when you're sleeping, tolu mamanyo. Ngogenda kwebaka. Don't drink the teeth. Separate the jaws. Joya wagulu, nea wansi tezina kwekwata. Koya sama, what were demo kwa sama, it's okay. But I don't think so. Relax the jaws. Which means, wano wansi, no one wakutewe kwata. When you relax the face and the jaws, omubiribu na relaxation, the face, the relaxing. Chitegeza, wajigambi, enda kwe baka. So, waluma amanyo, chitegeza, ujua domulimu. So don't grind the teeth. Tolu mamanyo yaula jaws mbuganda wa jaja emba over. The upper jaw and the lower jaw should not touch. Oba ya gambu ya sama. Dembe yo budidi wo. Fula mbubo. So make sure your face is non-strained at all. That is relaxing your face. What do I want to do? Number three, relax your eyes. Amaso magalaba, nenda balaga different emotions. ngakosa maso. They can smile. They can get hungry. They can get inquisitive. So every time you emotionalize your eyes, chitegeza to relax nze. So when we say relax your eyes, chitegeza, don't give them any emotion. Don't even do like this. Anything which is emotional makes the eyes work. It's work. Don't forget it is a collection of different senses. The eyes communicate to the brain. Nabagambe mukama wabo yongo. So wabo tunula boti, tokola boti. Tokola boti. Tokola boti. But right now, I'm not thinking anything. Not laughing, nothing. Hey, mubalabi. Don't emotionalize the eyes. Mulabange byangu na singo tuko kuchikola udo kulaba. So wobo genda kwebaka te wali kulabo. There's no emotions now. No thinking, no what? The eyes are going to sleep. Number 4. Zezi zembagambi. Imagine any dull color. Can imagine step number 1, body relaxed. Step number 2, the jaws are not touching each other. Step number 3, amaso gali kwegati. Tegali emotions. Step number 4, relax using a dull color. Imagine black, imagine gray. Woo! 10 seconds. Atoto jana ziba na mwana wa kugabanga. Webase. Those are the steps on how to achieve a quality sleep. Bidinge bisesa na yesisa ga. I'm serious. Step number 1, relax your body. Togena nga bidingo mbulite kute buli test. Relaxing. Step number 2, relax the face. Relax the face. Step number 3, relax the eyes. Step number 4, imagine a dull, dark color. Good night. Teri kuwata simu, teri bakujukiza, teri mtu kuwa ideas, business owner diso kozi nilize, you are going to recreate yourself. So someone may ask, why are we learning sleeping anyway? Of what use is it? For what? Uba seba kanga seba. Waluwa ngana. Bula mwange, ndi wadiyambo kwe baka. Uba mutie baka. So, not getting a good night's sleep is very dangerous for this matter of reasons. One, it leads to emotional imbalance. Aba mukambu wala nyo. Aba ne muko wanyo. Ye muntu kosa akumata na mugamba aso yanga jendo yote. Teba sabulonji. Na manya aga kudamu tagayina. Emotional imbalance because you don't sleep. Number 2, weight. You can either become too fat or too thin. Number 3, you lose energy. Toso kuna nakubani toge na ganzi. Mkawa nange, mbala msisa. Nimewa ni. Amani gomu biti wali. Number 4, you lose productivity. Toso wola kola ngo mtuwe kukoye. Tegweba sechilo, you toss the whole night. Obude buke de kumacha, wate ngeida kufuka, ngeida kwa accounting, kubala send. Ngeida kutunda kuduka, ngeida social media, ngeida kule online, impossible. You lose productivity. Because you didn't have a good night's sleep. Number 4, it leads to anxiety. Entunu sizo kukuba. Omutima tutu. Omutima kwa kuwa ninga tuweba se. We are tired. Eh? It is telling you something. We are tired. Number 5, you get dry skin. Pimples. Dry lips. Ombili kukula ganti kukuhoyi. It's communicating. Ganti kukuhoyi. Toyogeda. Tofayo. So, those are the reasons why we need quality sleep. To bring our emotions back to balance. Okweba katemo kunyoma banange. Especially this season. Make sure you sleep right. Else, ne ideas ngeenda babula. You cannot innovate You cannot create when the brain is tired. So, non-sleeping affects not only your emotions, but also your mental and even your physical. So the good news is you have control over the quality of sleep you need. The rule is, it's always better for someone to sleep for a minimum of 8 hours. Maximum. Minimum is 6 hours. Maximum is 8. Kitegeza ogenda sawa sato kwebaka. Nya tano mkaga msambu munana muenda. Kumi. Kumi nemo gozo kuse. That is quality sleep. But wala manga webaka below 8 hours. Ngaito finya quality sleep. There is a problem. For those who have quality sleep, 6 hours are enough. So how to sleep? Tips is no zenge do bawa. Zili practical singa otan kogobeda habits is no. Uzi cultivating over okuzi gobambula mungu. Okay? Sleeping will improve your mood, will work on your brain, will improve your energy, will give you a right heartbeat, your digestion will be and your immune system will be Kati corona wakusanga nga to webak, Muganda waki. Ujaku chekola. You cannot fail to sleep. Ate no yungam ne virus. The body cells have to fight disease. It is trying to help you to stay awake at the ongram virus. So I think health is key now, okay? Health is what we need currently. Era twice to many Minister of Health. The Minister of Health has become a celebrity. Wow, from last year to now. Minister of Health. Okay? So Linda Mukisa Agamba, sleep for 4 hours, that is not right. It must be 6. At 6 yogera kunga weba kamu chiri ngecha Maria. Huh? Oino kweba kanga checho. There's 6 hours. Maximum must be 8. Bolaba nga weba ka 12 hours, you have a problem. Bolaba nga weba ka 2 hours, there is a problem. It must be either 6 or 8. And men have to sleep for 6, women 8. If you're very comfortable, you can sleep for 6. And quality. So simanyi sawaza mweze mweba kamu. Okay? Mujatubu lida. So nzembaja ndo uzatuni tagayo ka ministry ka love banambi. Ani anatuyo gerida kuna mkule mbeze we kuanga. Bakule ka ministry of love, sex and relationship affairs. Nganze minister. Kuanga mini ebintu baby single buzi. And the people are not even caring about it. It is what makes life worth living. Yet it is not, it is in the abstract. About your bidab. Okay? So to go ministry of love. and the marriage affairs. Eh? Nga under secretary. I didn't go to narcissists and the love pony men. To go to department, sir. Love me to go back of you. So, tip number one. Form a routine for sleeping and awakening. Omuli, boba weba kasa wasatu uruwalero, weba kasa wasatu wencha, uruddako no uruddako no uruddako, the body is going to succumb to that system. Ngabuwezi weba kasa wasatu no body mkubu. Bode gamba sawa ya weba kwa. This thing of sleeping sawa wasatu kati. Encha mukaga. The next day munana, luli kuminabili, you're disorganizing the system. You'll get problems with sleeping. Okay? So, sleeping also needs a schedule. Sawa nya, zinsanga nibase. Kuminemu, zinsanga nzukuse. Sawa nya, it is a must. You must follow a routine. Katikofuna ye sawa yu jogamba, katingenda kwebaka. Ate wabu wakenda kwebaka, tunula kusawa mwujo jogambe. What time am I sleeping? Satu, utandiko kubala. Ojakula katisi, nzukusa. Eh? Azini, zike nyoko yanga. Body amani ila dandisawa, kuminemu, you need to be awake. So, form a routine. Sleep at the same time today, tomorrow, next day, until when you wogamba. Naba ntunza, anze sawa nyazi nsanga, never said that. Don't sleep on different time ground. Go where you gotta wake up. ubanya uba mukaga, that's carelessness. Okay, so it is going to help you so much on forming routine. So tip number two, avoid sleeping in between waking hours. Okugeza nori emmere akusawa 12 n'ogwamu newebaka newebaka emu 2 n'ozukuka 3 n'otunula n'oddamu kwebaka 8. That's disorder. Kitegeeza newowulira okutula nga tuzze ku saawa 12 emu tewebaka, wakiri kubiri omumpe essimu, genda kwa social media webuzebuze. Make yourself busy but don't dip at those in betweens. Is a sawa omubiri guba gupreparing nga gwegenda kuwummula kati webakiriza n'ofuna tuli otulo. Kitegeeza at night you're going to fall asleep, and that's why you toss around at night. Number 3, control your exposure to light. Light kiki mbagambye nti bright colors zimekinga amaso awake n'obwongo ne bwekinga up. So even light has an impact on your hormones. When the brain is in dull colors, or it is seeing dark colors, it becomes dull. So when the brain is seeing dark color, melatonin is produced, isn't it? In darkness. Kati woba toli mu darkness, noteka ketala, or you must add light, the brain wakes up. So, exposure to sunlight or light reduces your melatonin in the body and keeps the brain awake. So, bozuku kwa kumachango ya gabu, zuku ka, ututuku kwe mkenda just musano kundam good. Finished. You'll wake up. Sunlight. Oba itala. Nesi mgozi gala mchizi kizabu, ujapula che. Kwebaka, because the melatonin, that hormone, which keeps you sharp, becomes less. So, dark makes you sleepy. Control the light intake. Ngo kenda kwebaka. Omuli okubela kusimu wote. Nwanda ku social media. Sawa nziwe langa mukaga. Your light is okukana kwebaka. Because it has already made the eyes active. So, reduce on the light intake. Then at night, bobo yaga kwebaka. Let the lights be dim. Don't be on phones or your gadgets, laptop, ebiva ko light, TV, ngogenda kwebaka ezo hours ezeze wala. Please reduce the intake of that light. Form a dark environment and you're going to sleep very peacefully. Tip number 4, control your eating habits. Wano nyaba tunakola bibi byonna ngolya bubi okulya kuina impact on physical health and mental health. How? You are what you eat. Echo mujimanyinjo. Cholya chofuka. So intake of coffee at night can refuse to sleep. Caffeine, it can refuse to sleep. Eating big meals nabagambye da. O mulimu intestine taka kuba mere. Brain ineda ku intestine gamba kukuba mere inogenda mu blood stream. Choka ino weba se. So you form poison in your body, I told you yesterday. So excessive sugars should be avoided during sleep hours. Tip number 5, I always tell you, write a journal. Bola bange bizubikwitide okati esawa zino. Agalowoze ganji. Get a book, write down your thoughts. When you write down your thoughts, zikuyamba nti ogenda okweba kubanga abulide ko omuntu. Dear God, we are in a lockdown. I am facing this and this. You write that whole script. But one bigger script here, if we are okuwona mentally, nti wogenda okweba kabuti, mind ebirowoozo bitono. Then going to the bed and start thinking. Thinking. Obudde ne bukyanga tewebase. So make sure you go to sleep without disturbing thoughts. Take a pleasant thought to bed. Togendanga mbuliri kweba kabuti. Write a journal. Write a letter. Write down your thoughts. Was the gem of what? Ogambe ngenze kwebaka. Era njagala okubolwa leero, my students, okwebaka mu treating nga. It's holy. Sleeping is holy. It's like worship. Togeza n'ogenda okwebaka ng'ogenze kulowooza. Ne weba kubiranga esimu ng'oli akwagira ogamba sebo sokolindeko. No serious conversations. Agabuza buza abacha agabuza abami ngagenda kwebaka. Ngabite cho muto kulowoza. That's not the hour. So when you're going to sleep, relax your mind. That's the secret. Tip number 6. Improve on your sleep environment. Wano. Keep the low noise. Abantu okogana, abana bazanya, ebintu bigwa, bichi bichi bichi. Ewe, PB. It can keep the mind busy that you can't see. Look. Number 2, keep your room cool. There's a trick I usually use is when you're going to bathe in the evening, bathe cool water. Because Dr. Yachingamba, if the room temperature and your temperature are at 1, you relax. If the room is too hot or you're too cold, or it is too cold and you're too hot, so keep your room cool. Invest in your beddings. Nabagambia, nina duvets. Abazagala, ugele WhatsApp status. Niteka teka yeyo. 12 piece. Mulimu pillows nya. Pillowcases. 2 cushions. 2 neck rolls. 2 sandals. Nisipa zote kama hivi geri. Wali warm, eh? Nazo mwezili. 2 bed sheets. 1 bed cover. You just sleep like a king. Nozuka like a queen. And the whole day goes right. So, invest in your beddings. Temutu wala bulilinga chakusaga. Ogula busuka suka. Obuwewe, ogamba after all, ungenda kwe baka yote tisa wa meka. Mukagi, ruachi teka musende zange. Kanyambale vitete ineda. A bed is like your last life on earth. It must be good. Kubanga ogula mboja ogendo kuteka. Okuumula. So, invest in your beddings. Buy those. Duvets. Ate za fetis. Echimuchu ya temperature ntufu. Wawo webi kaduve. E bugu mune li iti ya linji nyinyo. Oba na uli lampeo. E ya feneda. It gives you the room temperature. Wenye ni temperature yo. Wawo na uli anga. Bapu wako na kawewo. Saga la kuwana. Try me you see. At least I know I don't get bad things. I take my time. So postpone worrying and severe thoughts. Okuwela likidida. Scratching omutwe, okwe soza ogenda kwebaka, n'ogamba yengo omuntu alabye, omuntu anayitatya mwono bloko dawuni, esaawa y'okweyalikirira ku buliri nedda, totwala buliri n'otwalira ebizibu. It is time for relaxation. Lastly, keep your bed for only 2 things. If you're not sleeping on that bed, have a 3x. Obuliri tokolera ko waka. When the body goes to sit on the bed, mind ejigamba aze kwebaka. Oba aze kuhapinga S3X. Toyongerako bintu bilala. Tebalirako mmere. Tebale. Don't make your bed do other jobs. It's like a table. Use the table for the right job. What is the use of a bed? It is to sleep and relax and have S3X. So that when your body goes there, the body is in preparation and the mind that I have come to rest. Okay? So what will you do? You will need to go to the house. You will need to go to the house. You will need to go to the house. Not your lady's guide. Okay? Leave the bed to do the right work. Leave the bed to do its work. Which is relaxation. Okay, so abagala bedding zangenda baalu abuza wano. Please share my number, Jenna O, Margaret. Yes. Then tip number 6, improve tumaze wawo. Seek professional help. Bona mango kweba kakuganyo. Ina vyenyoke do because of biganyo. I manye nize kure, toli ya mele chilo. Na kana kena baka mina uri angangin jale kurume chilo. Ngawela video kuliye misana, wakiri. Wakiri, echini le nyo. Nyo chikopacho wuji. Obala sa chizitowa. There's like bushera. Bushera is good. It's not heavy. You can take that one. And it can keep you longer. Mboli full. Neto kena nga kumiumboja mele. Nyo utaniko kuliye mele kusama mkabu kwechile. E mele bajikubo kupaku mkaga. Uwe baka kumi. You know? So, Those are some of the sleeping habits you need to cultivate in your life. Like I always say, life is about the habits you cultivate. You are a sum of all your habits, good and bad ones. So bolabanga bitwogedde binate bikoledde oba tebijja kukola akala ke nerabidde akookuba nti you can also use essential oils omuli lavender weya owunyako bwoti oba osobola okusteaminga nazo and you get a very good night sleep. Omwenge sigwogeddeko kubanga gu increase nga heartbeat and it's also a job for the liver the whole night okujamu that and then deposit where so avoid taking a lot of alcohol still ugenda kwebaka because you're giving a liver job the whole night. Make your body in the right mental state when you're going to sleep and I assure you one thing, you will sleep very well till tomorrow. So we began seek psychological or physical help from an expert which I so kuyamba right away because insomnia is a very critical condition and it's not a good state. I will have angomu to weba kato weba kato weba kato weba kato because the thoughts of yesterday today, the other day and then the mind is and then it gets hot. Mind is on a culture and then the wires so that is the short session I had for you today. How to sleep. To jump out for 1 hour only for this time to finish our session. But now we can see what we're doing in the Baba Gamba, Baba Gamba, Baba Gamba, Katini. Share the video with your friends and then be sure that you're going to sleep right tonight. Try those techniques. Imagine gray, imagine black. Temuri amele regulo. For the last how many years since you can chapter, I don't know when I stopped eating supper. Over when I don't eat supper, it's very hard and I eat once a day after lunch up to tomorrow. The evenings I do light stuff. If it is not a cup of tea with nuts with it, but it has to be very light. I don't eat and the body is used error now when they made a point to record. Never party. As long as it is evening, I don't eat. So it is a habit that you can, when you train your body that you're not going to eat, it gets used. And then now mine is used. But I have to a very heavy breakfast in the morning. So let's have these quality habits you can put in your life to have a very good night's sleep. It's about habits. Habits. Unagana ngulaba bizibu nnyo gwedayo wo olulabe ubirenga we bakasawa soyagala uzuka royagala toina order it's about order. Okay, oyine wabagamba ha mami tujire esawa ngulaba si eri omugamba please no budde. Sleep is very very important. So mwe bali kwena nafe njagala kusibula nabagamba esawechi tugenda okoleranga mpaka system is not there. Mariam Nabuja, the Ladies Guide. Gwe mkutu gwe muliko. Abali ku YouTube. Abali ku Facebook. Mariam Nabuja. I'm a counseling psychologist. I'm a love doctor. I'm a love coach. I'm a relationship coach. I'm a mentor. I'm an author. I love what I'm doing so much. I love educating, changing lives. And you see people enjoy life like I enjoy my life. They never got sick in a valley. Quality. 6 hours. Quality. You need even to sweat a bit. So, mbalanyo. Till next time, I love you so much. Thank you for being with us. Bye-bye.